There it is right there. Thunderstorm chances late this afternoon, probably after 5 o'clock, but also considering the fact that we'll be pushing into the 7, 8, 9, 10 o'clock hours down towards the downtown area, those thunderstorm chances will still be with us. And that flood threat unfortunately continues and will do so more than likely all summer long. Let's take a look at how clouds are setting up. A lot of them over the area, a few spotty showers, even some drizzle around the area, some lighter showers developing further out towards the west. You'll see this all trying to move off towards the east. And again, I don't think we're looking at widespread heavy rain for the morning hours, but can't rule out some scattered showers, maybe an isolated thunderstorm. I still think heaviest rains will probably set up in a more widespread fashion across portions of Kansas. But you can see this little line filling in right here and trying to move eastward. After we get past 9, 10 o'clock this morning, I really think our rain chances will tend to back off a little bit. Let's zoom in a little bit because, again, we're always worried about Hamburg with how things are setting up there with some of the emergency situations in place. Unfortunately, over the past 2 hours, just upstream, we did have about a radar indicated, actually predicted forecast or amount of 2 inches of rainfall around the Nebraska City area and just east. Unfortunately, that falls right into the Missouri River and heads downstream. Some of that heavy rain was early this morning. All right, temperatures right now, upper 60s, mainly across the local areas. We stretch out further across the network. Temperatures basically lower 60s from, let's say, York, mid 60s, Norfolk, to 70 degrees in Atlantic, Iowa as of right now. 69 degrees, that's the story at Omaha's Epley Airfield. East winds at 10 miles per hour. Cloudy skies right now, clouds sticking around for the morning hours. As we take a look at Storm Predictor, watch what happens. Here's our showers developing out towards the west, trying to move on through. Now, the lunch hour, I think, will be dry, but probably mostly cloudy. So I think we see quite a few clouds stick around for the daytime hours. The potential for a few redeveloping showers and thunderstorms can't be ruled out around 5 o'clock. Temperatures basically in the 80s here in the metro. Up towards Fort Dodge, a little bit cooler though, as we go back towards the west. Otherwise, that chance for a few showers and thunderstorms still sticking around. Again, we'll start off at 5 o'clock right here. Watch how these stick around through about to the midnight hour, eventually by tomorrow morning, clearing out some. And as we go towards the afternoon, better chances for showers and thunderstorms possibly developing east and just south of the Omaha Metro. So yes, we'll have thunderstorm chances in the picture, but I think they'll be just outside of the Omaha Metro. This is the picture all the way through Saturday morning at 8 a.m. Some pretty generous rainfall amounts along the Missouri River. Again, our model run's been trending a little bit high, but if we are able to get some isolated areas of heavy rain, it just depends on where you're at and where that rain falls. It could create some more flooding issues. 78 degrees by 10 a.m., mostly cloudy. Still about a 30% chance for a few showers. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. By 4 o'clock, 86 degrees, partly sunny. Could see an isolated storm around 4, but probably a better chance after that. 9 p.m., about a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. 78 degrees, northwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. The 3-day forecast actually here in the metro looks pretty good as we make our way, let's say, towards Saturday and Sunday. A better chance for storms just east and south of the metro on Saturday. Otherwise, a decent shot at some thunderstorm activity Monday into Tuesday with cooling temperatures by the mid-part portion of next week.